Hello friends, I am Ravinder. Welcome to Ravindra English. Today I am going to explain important literature bits. These questions will be useful for National Eligible Test Set School Standard English curricular teachers TGT and PGT. We have completed 34 parts. So there are up to 340 questions. So our target is 1000 questions. I will upload 1000 questions, mostly important questions. They are very important, frequently asked questions. So now in this is 341 question. Chaucerian seven line stanza is also known, is also called. So Chaucerian seven lines also called and also known as rhymed royal. The rhymed royal also called the Chaucerian seven lines. Chaucerian seven lines also called also known as Rhyme Royal. Next, Samuel Langhorne Clements. You say here, S.L. Clements. We can also call S.L. Clements. S.L. Clements wrote under the pseudonym of Mark Twain. Under the pseudonym of Mark Twain, so here, Samuel Langhorne Clements. Samuel Langhorne Clements wrote under the pseudonym of Mark Twain. Next, Piers the Plowman. Piers the Plowman is an allegory on human life. An allegory of on human life. So this has come in that last set exam. And next, Chaucer died in the reign of Henry IV. At the time of ruling Henry IV, Chaucer died, Henry IV. This is a part of history of English literature. It covers Henry IV, at the time of Henry IV, he died. William Sidney Porter wrote under the pseudonym of O. Henry. Under the pseudonym of O. Henry, here William Sidney Porter wrote. Here Samuel Langhorne Clements wrote under the pseudonym of Mark Twain. Here, William Sidney Porter wrote under the pseudonym of O. Henry. Now, George Orwell. George Orwell's second name is Eric Hugh Blair. Eric Hugh Blair is the second name of that George Orwell. George Orwell's second name is Eric Hugh Blair. Dr. George's A Dictionary of the English Language was published in 1755. Here is not important. For example, here. Who wrote that English language, the dictionary of English language? So, related to the Dr. Johnson's. Dr. Johnson wrote a dictionary of the English language. So, published in 1755, that English dictionary, in 1755. Tabletop is the collection of essay by Hazlitt. Hazlitt wrote Tabletop. The rhyme scheme of the Spenserian sonnets. Spenserian sonnet rhyme scheme ABAB, BCBC, CDCD, EE. Okay? 4, 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 lines. Then the 14s. You see here, the rhyme scheme of the Spenserian sonnet is ABAB, BCBC, CDCD, EE. This is Spenserian sonnet. And then the term Cottrell sonnet was coined by Gerard Manley Hopkins. Gerald Manley Hopkins. This means G.M. Hopkins. G.M. Hopkins is he coined the term Cottrell sonnet. This question came so there are 2-3 times. The term Cottrell sonnet was coined by Gerald Manley Hopkins. So this is part 34. That means 340 to 350. These are very important questions, and I think it is very near the net in July. In July 1st or 2nd week, it will be conducted, but National Eligible Test, it is very near, the date is very near, and I think you are preparing well. So even though, if you watch this video, you will catch some important questions. So these questions will, whenever you are writing in your exam hall, so these questions will, you can remember these questions, important questions. Okay, those who did not subscribe, you subscribe that subscribe button, red button, you click that red button and you will see the bell button. If you click again that bell button, you will see my regular notifications. Whatever I upload here, that videos, so you can see. Okay, these are my updates. Okay, thank you.